Experiment on resonance. I am Pavagada Manjunath, lecturer in physics. Here I am going to do an experiment on resonance. Look here, this is the system prepared by me. I am going to do experiment on resonance. So this is the stick. It is rotatable like this. To this stick, look here, number one. This is the simple pendulum, second one, third one, fourth one. All of them are tied to the same stick. Let us observe these simple pendulums. Look here. This, look here. The length of the first one is equal to the length of the third one. And length of the second one is equal to the length of the fourth one. Now, let us see what happens when this first one is oscillated. Let it be oscillated like this. You observe the other three simple pendulums. So, look here, this one started to oscillate, the third one, lengthier one. But these two are not oscillating, even though they are connected to the same stick. And look here, these two are at rest. The amplitude of this one is increasing like this. So, amplitude of the first one now decreasing. It means energy is transferred from first one to the third one. Why it happens so? Let us discuss. And now, let me oscillate this shorter one. So, look here. Now, oscillate this one. That is second one. Let us observe what happens. Now, it is oscillating. Now, you can observe that this fourth one is started to oscillate. Look here. These two are almost at rest. So, now, the amplitude of this one is gradually increasing. You can see. So, why this happens? Let us discuss this one. And you see, the length of the first one is equal to length of the second one. We know the frequency of oscillation of simple pendulum depends on length. As length of these two simple pendulums are equal, the energy is transported from first one to second one. If I oscillate it, the energy, I am giving energy to this one. This energy is transported to this third one. This is because frequency of both of them is equal. It means in nature, there is a behavior, there is a secret that energy transfers from one system to another system if their frequencies are equal. That is why when this shorter one is oscillated, as their lengths are equal, their frequencies are equal, the shorter one oscillates only another shorter one whose frequency is equal. From this to this one, energy is transported. So this is very important phenomena known as resonance. On this phenomena, many wireless communications are based. So now, let me do an experiment like this. So here, I am going to rotate, look here, rotate the stick like this. The frequency of rotation and frequency of oscillation of the simple pendulum. Now I am rotating with low frequency. Look here, what happens? So, the longer one starts to oscillate like this. Now, these longer simple pendulums are oscillating because frequency of my rotation is matched with the frequency of these longer simple pendulums. Therefore, my energy is taken by these longer simple pendulums. Now, let me oscillate with more frequency. So, look here, So as I oscillate with more frequency, the shorter simple pendulums are oscillating. Now, because frequency of my rotation is equal to frequency of shorter simple pendulums, therefore they are taking energy from me. So this is the secret of nature. This is known as resonance. Now let me explain few applications of this resonance. Let me explain how the resonance phenomena can be applied to this mobile. We know at this moment, at any moment, all over the world, there may be millions of mobiles ringing. Therefore, millions of signals may be there around the mobile. So, how this mobile can catch its particular frequency in spite of millions of waves are there around it? So, we know every mobile has its own SIM card. The SIM card has its frequency. So it absorbs energy from the signal whose frequency is matched with frequency of this mobile. It is by the phenomena of resonance, energy can be absorbed from only a particular signal in spite of millions of signals are there around the mobile. Look here, this is the pipe. And here a thread is tied. To the other end, there is a bob. Now, I am going to rotate this pipe. Let us see what happens. Now, with high frequency, I am rotating the pipe. Look here. Fastly, I am rotating. What happens? That simple pendulum is not oscillating. Now, with low frequency, look here. It is rotated. But the simple pendulum is not oscillating. So, even though I am giving energy to the system, the simple pendulum is not taking this energy. But now, let me oscillate with moderate frequency. The frequency of my rotation is equal to frequency of the simple pendulum. Both of them matched. Therefore, this simple pendulum is oscillating with maximum amplitude. It means the frequency of rotation has become equal to the frequency of simple pendulum. This phenomenon is known as resonance. This is the very simple arrangement we can use this to explain resonance in classrooms very easily. So you can also do this experiment and experience the phenomena of resonance. If you like this video, just you subscribe my channel, PM Physics channel. Thank you.